Curtains have closed on one of the inspirations of Philippine cinema. Veteran director Mario O'Hara lost his battle to leukemia Tuesday morning at the San Juan de Dios Hospital in Pasay City. He was 68 years old. O'Hara was the product of the second golden age of Philippine cinema in the 70s and 80s. An actor, screenwriter, and director, O'Hara is known for his collaborations with the late Lino Broca and Nora Onol. He first shined as an actor in the film Stardom, Tinimbang Ka Ngunit Kulang, Tatlo Dalawa Isa, and Gumising Ka Maruha. O'Hara also wrote the screenplay for Tinimbang and other classic films Insyang and Mortal, and directed Tatlong Taong Walang Diyos, Dan Alvaro's Bagong Hari, and Nora Onor's Bulaklak ng City Jail and Condemned. He further advanced Philippine cinema in 2003 when his drama, Babae sa Breakwater, was featured at Cannes and other international film festivals. O'Hara served as an inspiration for a new generation of indie filmmakers that have also gained worldwide acclaim. In 2010, he was praised for his film, Ang Paglilitis ni Andres Bonifacio, a retelling of the trial of the revolutionary hero. His last directorial job was the TV series of Nora Onor. O'Hara was featured at the ABS-CBN One Originals Film Fest in November 2011, where he left words of advice to new filmmakers.
Patuloy akong susuporta sa ganitong mga bagong pamamaraan sa filmmaking, dahil unang-una nabubuksan ng maraming kaisipan at nadadagdaga ng maraming mga talented na mga tao at sumasama sa industriya.
Mario Dumawal, ABS-CBN News.